and talk till the tigers come home, but here I will let Mrs. Beena Kak please to address all of us and tell us about your book.
Good evening, everyone. So normally, इस तरह की तो जो किताबें होती हैं, they are written by or published, compiled by wildlife experts, professional photographers, and wildlife enthusiasts. This book is by a novice. When I started holding the camera, I wasn't an expert and I'm still not. And it is by a woman minister who was given this responsibility of looking after forests and environment. During my two terms as minister, we worked hard to improve the ecology of the jungles, Ranthambore, to create synergies between wildlife, tourism, and well-being of the communities living around the forests. With our collective efforts, we succeeded. As Balendra ji would know, we started with 25 tigers and close monitoring, supervising. There are now 70 tigers there. When I was given the charge of this Ministry of Forest and Environment, I grabbed it with both my hands. That is what took me to this fascinating world of forests and wildlife. There, it was love at first sight. Love with the forest, the tigers, and all forms of life there, the habitat, ecology. That love made me pick up a camera for the first time in my life. Photography first became a hobby, then a passion, and now it's become like a sickness. I keep looking for frames, either with my professional camera, and now with my mobile phone cameras also. I mean, it's honestly like a sickness, like my daughter tells me, ke ye phir lag padi hai. The latest subject has been Salman Khan in the flight above the clouds. So if he's sitting in front of me, anything that sort of catches my attention, I just cannot stop, wo khujli hone lagti hai haath mein. So, bear with me, please. Mike Pandey, my friend, my guru, my guide, was the first to push me towards photography. It was he who told me what equipment to buy, how to press the button, how to click, how to make frames. And he encouraged me, like a bacche ko jaise koi khilona mil jata hai aur wo phir dhoondta hai ki kis tarah se ise kaam mein liya jaye. And I used to be so passionate about each picture I would send to him. Matlab ek kahani likh ke uska jawab aata tha ki kya matlab wo tasveer kaisi bhi hoti hogi, lekin he would just go on about that picture, you know. So मैं सोचती थी यार तो बहुत अच्छा है, and then I became greedy. I wanted to do better and better and better. There were two other people, Deshbandhu, who is not here today, he is in Ranthambore, and Balendu Singh ji, who helped me with the nitty gritties of photography, cameras, and Madhu Bhavi Sahab, who is sitting there, used to feed me. अब सुबह 6 बजे मेरा खाना बन के चला जाता था, because she would not know कि मैं वापस कब आऊँगी. 50 degrees गर्मी के अंदर, sitting 8 hours for one tiger. You know, I just get carried away. There was a tiger once, and we felt it was standing in the bushes. 10 मिनट हुए, 15 मिनट हुए, वो खड़ा ही रहा और निकल ही नहीं रहा था. 1.5 या 2 घंटे के बाद पता चला कि वो तो बैठा हुआ था. एंड वी रियलाइज दैट इट इज द लार्जेस्ट टाइगर इन रणथंबोर. सो आई वॉन्टेड टू फोटोग्राफ दैट टाइगर. यू वोंट बिलीव, फॉर 8 आवर्स दैट टाइगर डिड नॉट कम आउट. एंड वी वर सिटिंग देयर, सर में पानी डाल रहे हैं, ठंडा कर रहे हैं अपने आप को, बट दैट इज दी पैशन. Balendu Banar's knowledge about jungles also and habitat was like a boon. And their love, Mike, Deshbandhu, Balendu, Rahul Bhatnagar is here from the forest department here, that sort of rubbed me off. So, kabhi kabhi ye shauk, hobby, junoon ban jata hai, aur junoon zindagi ban jati hai, aur Rumi bhai wohi mere saath hua. The knowledgeable, experienced and wildlife loving forest department drivers, like I would start with drivers, not the higher ups. Ranjit, who was with me for almost 10 years driving me around, he knew more than all of you, jitte bhi aap IFS baithe hain, more than you all Ranjit knew. Abhay Singh, my driver, forest officers like Mr. Soni, Mr. Brar, Mr. Reddy, Mr. Sahu, Rahul Bhatnagar, many others guided and taught me at every step. All of them have been my gurus, guided me at every step, and I salute all of them. My love for the tigers and passion for photography has been also life-giving. I was detected with breast cancer. It was during those long and difficult months of undergoing chemotherapy and radiation, this is the first time I'm talking about it, that I started and editing these photographs. Thought about sharing my feelings with photos with others. This kept me connected with life, and it became my lifeline. And here I am, happy and kicking. मैं बाघों के कुनबे के बारे में अपने बारे में सोचती रहती थी. सब बाघों के रिश्तों का पता था. कौन किसका बेटा है, कौन किसकी माँ है, कौन किसकी बहनें हैं. सो दिस इज वेयर आई हैव कैप्चर्ड द फैमिलीज ऑफ रणथंबोर, फैमिलीज इन रणथंबोर. फोटोग्राफी Photography taught me to be patient, to just wait, to accept what I got. All very important life skills. Going to the forest, for me, like a detox regime. And it became, it's like meditation. When you are focusing on one subject for hours, you forget about the rest of the world. So this is what they say, meditation karo. Maine kaha main bahut karti hu jungle mein jaake. My sister Kamla and I first did a book for children called Sultan Ka Jungle. It is published in 9 languages by Tulika Books, and that is about one mother and son, tiger pair, Noor and Sultan. And now this book is for children and adults. I am grateful to Roli Books, Mr. Pramod Kapoor, his daughter Priya Kapoor, for publishing this book and bearing with a person who had no clue about getting the books done. To unhe bhi bahut pareshan kiya, kabhi chapter nahi gaya, to kabhi tasveer nahi kahi, to kabhi editing theek nahi hui. So it took me about 3 years to come out with this book. I'm beholden to all my gurus whom I have already named for their guidance, support and encouragement. I'm very grateful to my young friend Yusuf Ansari for helping me with the text and his expert input, without which this book would not have been. And Archana for being there whenever I got stuck anywhere. Sorry Archana, I really bothered you a lot. Aaj subah bhi tang kar rahi thi ki tweet ke liye photo bana de. I feel totally blessed by His Holiness the Dalai Lama. There could not have been anyone better than him to write a foreword and to remind us of the interdependence between all the sentient beings and the urgency to live more ecologically. Kamal Murarka ji, Vijay Kalantri Bhai and your team, you have been more than generous in hosting and organizing this event. It was just a phone call and all was done. Thank you very much, Vikas, your team. Last but not the least, Salman, my friend, my brother, like son. I'm glad and grateful to have you in my life and to have you here today to release this book. It's all about an awareness to protect tigers. You have always stood by me like a rock, Salman, like a brother, not like a rock star. You have given me a new dream and added a new aspect to my life, that is films. Salim Saab, Salma Ji, Helen, and all the other family members for their love and support. Fortunate are those who have this amazing family in their lives, and I'm one of them. Thank you very much. Thank you, Katrina, for taking time for me. That's lovely. I know you're busy with promotions, Ali, your team, and I thank all of you who have taken the time to be here today to share this very important day in my life. In the end, I dedicate this book to my grandchildren, Kabir and Jawahar, and the next generation, hoping that they all live in love, peace, and harmony amongst themselves and Mother Nature. Tiger zinda hai aur tiger zinda rahega. Ali, best of luck with your film. It has been granted. Certificate hamara mil gaya hai. So all the best to you and your team. Thank you very much, friends from the press, for coming here. Thank you all. Thank you, Sheila, and your team. Thank you very much.